Welcome to Failure Talks, and we are going to celebrate the spirit of sharing failure stories. After a long time, I gathered my courage to share my failure stories with you. And for me, failure has two meanings. So basically, one is the feeling which is set by society's expectations and society's norms for you, that you should be doing this, you should be behaving in certain way. And another one is the inner feeling you get always that this is not me, you know, I need to work something differently and I'm not there yet. So these are two feelings you get always, and I would tell two stories of my failures. One is when system expected me to do something. So when I was in 12th and then I appeared for my engineering entrance exams, and then I flunked into the English subject. I can't believe that a person who is topper in 12th and who has a merit position in the 12th board, she flunked into English examination for engineering entrance exam, and I lost my 1 year to get into the engineering institute again, you know. But I think biggest learning from that was that don't be overconfident. And also I think it was good because after a year I got a better institute, and also I met my life partner in that institute. So I think it was a very well planned failure by God for me. A failure for me, because I am a mechanical engineer, so there are two terms. One is brake and one is accelerator. So many people might consider failure as a brake, but for me, I took it as an accelerator in my life. The second story, which is my inner feeling, when I left my corporate career, I tried different things which was my passion, and one of them was farming. And when I started natural farming and I was on farm, I was doing everything by myself, I realized that my body conditions are not allowing me to do hard labor. And then I realized that I need to work on myself first. And I went to a place, I did forest therapy, I did water fasting for 10 days, and which helped me reversing my diabetes, and also gaining a lot of strength, internal strength as well as external bodily strength. And it also inspired me to work on another startup related to natural food. So I think failures are beautiful. You need to have a different perspective to look at them. Why system or society should tell you that this is your failure? I think we can decide on our own where we want to go and where are we at, and how experimenting and failing in something brings some more beautiful perspective in the life. I would just end by saying that these kind of stories is going to create a very big impact in the society. When we listen stories from people who are just around us, walking and talking and doing normal things, they are not very top level successful people. They can always inspire others, but I think the most impact on us is created by the stories which is around us. So I welcome every one of you to share your failure stories, and let's create some impact in the society where people are suffering from a lot of anxiety, depression, mental health conditions, because only one thing, that they cannot talk their heart out and they cannot share their failure stories to anyone, you know. Please join us, share your failure stories. We want to celebrate the spirit of sharing our failure stories, and we want to learn from each one of you that what does failure mean to you. Are you considering that the expectations from the society or system or some frame structure is going to define who you are, or you want to show and prove and, you know, work towards what you really are?